that day.
Three people are facing charges this morning after police say they stole thousands of dollars worth of baby formula. Boonville police say they were called to Walmart for a theft on Thursday. Now, authorities later stopped the suspect's vehicle near State Road 261. Police say inside there was 576 containers of stolen baby formula, totaling more than $22,000. Edgar Ramirez, Nora Zarat, and a juvenile from Texas are all facing theft charges.